And the purpose of this campaign, of course, is to recognise British and American companies of every size that have chosen to expand their business across the Atlantic.
Been a privilege, particularly for my team, to support US businesses investing in the UK that are making a real difference to the economy and driving the future of UK PLC.
The UK-US corridor is similar to what Rachel said. It's our largest corridor, a lot of synergies, a lot of kind of cultural connections, and we sort of see that in the business space as well.